A man armed with scissors and a steak knife is in custody. Gainesville police officers say he threatened to kill them and the police chief. Video from the lobby of the Gainesville Police Department. One officer used a taser on 45-year-old Joseph Roberts, and about a dozen others jumped in to help arrest him. And there you can see it play out right there in that video.